Excuse me. What did you say?
You heard me. I have AIDS. So pardon me if I find it difficult to be objective about the subject. You see, I happen to hope that research continues to be a big priority in this country, so maybe one day the dying will stop. Excuse us.
Who knew he was gay? I didn't know.
He's not.
Well, what then, drugs?
Angie, for God's sake.
Jason, it's almost impossible to get AIDS from a woman. Come on.
Where have you been? It happens all the time.
But sometimes I'll grant you that. I mean, but it's far more likely that it gets transmitted in other ways. I mean, think about it. Stone has been practically attached to the hip with Robin for a very long time now. I mean, he certainly didn't get it from her. Oh, God.
What about Robin?
Oh, hi. No. I need your attention, please. I desperately need your attention. I have just been given the most distressing news. You see, my wonderful co-chair, John Hanley, just informed me that we are $12,000 short of last year's total. So, I just find that totally unacceptable. So, I decided that I am willing and able to go that extra mile. I'm going to offer you this lovely designer dress and various other sundry baubles and such for a price.
Did she just say what I think she said?
She's going to strip. Isn't it great? The stripping doesn't have to be sleazy. Didn't you see Natalie Wood and Gypsy?
For the rocks on your wrist.
Whoa!
Oh, come on, Buster. You can do better than that.
Yeah.
Are they real, Lucy? Oh, I'd say practically. $300.
Whoa! $7,000.
2,500.
What are you doing?
I pray. Please stop. Bail me out.
Okay, Mike Corbin, you got yourself a cape. Going? Going?
8,000.
Made me do it. Okay. You want the shoe? Take the shoe. I have to get ready for the finale. Oh. I'll give you 200 smackers. Woo!
Husbands, I'll give you a raise. $800 you can share.
So! $20,000 to take the dress off right now.
Just go to a motel and get it over with. Get it out of your system so the rest of us don't have to sit there and watch your salacious cat and mouse game.
This is your problem. I have enough of my
own. Don't you dare walk away from me. I'm not finished with you.
Watch me.
Oh, I am so sick and tired of you.